You're the god of this city. You're the king of these people. You're the lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness.
I had the woman I met with yesterday, and actually her husband. She had 3 abortions, I think, starting in her early teens.
There is no one like our God.
One of the typical clients are the young girls coming from the high school down the street that are pregnant or think they're pregnant, come in for the free test that we provide.
We could put together families and build families and build stronger communities with that.
Well, some have been molested. They've been physically beaten and abused. Some of them are dealing with failures in life. Some of them are just dealing with the fact that they don't have a father in their lives. And then there are others who don't have mothers, which bring on a whole different set of dynamics.
We had a girl come on, and it was pretty evident that she was pretty far, but she was really looking at having an abortion, and I think she was kind of in denial of it. We all came back, and we were scanning the baby, and the baby was pretty far along, and you could see her heart transition towards her child, and she just sobbed.
When I found out that I was expecting my child, I was not excited. I was panicking. I didn't know what to do. And then I heard about a turnaround. Just to have somebody that has the same faith that you do to talk to and to guide you spiritually, it just helps so much to cry happy tears. Instead of just being miserable, they have just helped. They really have helped.
No one like you, God. The greater things have yet to come.
It gave me a positive outlook on being ready for my child. I wasn't as scared, and I felt like everybody was supporting me.
I came here to take my pregnancy test, and they were very helpful. Like, they made me feel welcome because I was very scared, and they comforted me and helped me through the whole process.